What's going on with Rivet?
The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just
temporary.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys! Nobody messes with the Morts! The Empress was...
Leave it so soon?
Dangerous with the Dimensionator. Enemies neutralized. Your friends are safe.
For now, let's go talk to Mort and find out what's going on.
Rivet, you are just the best! Yellow down the board.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the Seekerpede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off!
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Morse's helper bot. He'll lead us to the Seekerpede.
Attention, Sargasso. Emperor sends his warmest greetings with a subtle hint of condescending derision. Especially to Rivet.
He should come say hi himself!
Right. Or not. Either way.
The Emperor's not just going after the Morts.
He's taking out all life on the planet.
Come on! We have to keep following Maynard.
This? It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. You got a bolt into it. I hope you don't mind that.
Keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the Seekerpede.
Eliminating your allies!
The Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, loyal subjects. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
We are talking!
that ramshackle. Zika P? Mine must be.
Just you wait, Lambert. There are big expensive plans in store for Sagasso.
Steady there, Doctor. We don't want to spill the surprise.
Surprise? Let's keep after Maynard.
This plane is ready. Insolent rebel!
Jigger. Here we come.
I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
So, when I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what... I imagine.
Kit? Kit! Oh, you're all right!
This is an electric sphere.
Ah, you remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Ardolis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
That's intriguing. The Synergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
Zero gravity at my fingertips.
Just as fast a learner as Clank.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm...
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Synergizer could use some energizing.
Ah! worthy of being cataloged in the archives. So, if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
This should elevate things.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Energizer could use some energizing. Ooh, so heavy.
Kit, you know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do. And you're succeeding! I could never have done that.
But you are. Trying to fill in for your father. Helping Clank and I navigate all of this. You are doing that. And succeeding.
That is... Go us!
Go us.
Kit, I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
There, kid. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Flush, please.
Nice work.
Want to blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Make you a deal.
Rivet, our equipment's going haywire.
Electrobeams can destroy an entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
You can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
Don't leave the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky Syncopede.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers.
On the decks of those cruisers should be no problem for Trudy.
Take this and that, but don't forget about this, don't you know?
One down. There's lots more to go.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields?
Just couldn't be easy. Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
Hey, we threw together some bombs at our gelatonium stand that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one. Shields hold up against one of these. Take that, Emperor Nefarious. Nice kit. Let's keep it up.
The lizard has bombs now?
I grow tired of waiting. All cruisers increase beam strength to 120%. I want Sargasso broken.
Oh, jeez. Things are rumbling and tumbling down here, Ribbit. We're all counting on you two.
Sargasso is becoming unstable. We must act quickly and destroy the other battle cruisers.
Mayday! Mayday! They winged us! Gonna attempt a water landing! It's all up to you now, Rivet!
That trifle thinks she can stop us! Concentrate all power on the planet! Destroy it all!
Exterminate all of those flying creatures, too!
Rivet! The battlecruiser's destructo beam is moments away from breaching the planet's core. You must stop it.
We'll stop it together. Come on, Trudy.
We're getting crazy tonight!
Ah, another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Hey, Ratchet. Sargasso's safe and sound. Well, mostly. Any good news?
Oh, good. We talked to Quantum and got a bug off of him. Guess who can listen in to the Emperor?
Let's meet at Zerky's. This might be our chance to get ahead of them.
Lemonade for everyone! Woo-hoo-hoo!
My ducks are coming up tonight! I love you, Morts!
Oh, I am sleeping in...
Works for me!
And now for a message from your Emperor.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map? The dimensional map?
In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way. It must be Nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet. Kid. Emperor.
Sit tight.
You know good merchandise when you sit.
Back to what I was saying. Rivet. Kid. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
No.
Gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there for...
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got Bone Goons?
Bone Goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me? Or are these guys creepy?
Incredibly disturbing.
Thank you.
The dead are rising down here.
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. That rift will take us inside. We need to use that rift to get inside of the archives. Oh, no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back.
Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level.
Let's hope the map's up there.
The Lombax! How did you get
here? The security is terrible.
Flagship, progress report.
Oh, oh, you great this. Apologies. The army of undead has hampered our progress.
I warned you overusing that dimensionator would cause problems. Problems? This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
You'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet. Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs. You can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
One of the pressure plates.
I think it's turning on. Let's find another.
Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
We're getting off this ship. Let's go, Gary.
Oh, if yes. I had nightmares,
good idea.
Bone
meet you guys
runes
in the
would make a regular appearance.
Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out.
It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of this ship is odd.
Would it have killed Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign?
Forward.
We did it! Catacombs, here we come! Never thought I'd say that.
You didn't take a do no violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh? All right, let's get down into the catacombs. Oh man, that door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside, though.
Dimensions crept open and gave us so many chances to spread.
We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities. Dimensions cracked open and gave us so many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities. You don't like...
I don't care what you say! You are getting deleted now!
Putting on a brave...
There it is. The master virus.
Oh! You don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say! You are getting deleted now!
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long. Oh, aren't we lucky tonight?
It's not luck, it's skill! You bloated stack of space barf!
You don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say! You're getting deleted now!
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long.
Actually,
All right, let's get down into the catacombs.
Yes, yes. Well done.
Anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snagglebeast.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
The goo! Right.
The rift is closed. Thank you, wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out.
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. This should keep things on the down low.
am I so nervous about this anomaly? Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. I know they are not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? Knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. Dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary. Speed ahead. Emperor gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything.
Hey.
A good way to weigh things down.
This may be it. The final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. Accomplished a great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. Do this. Fight the Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time. And we are about to get the dimensional map, too. Things are finally going our way. Ratchet, I...
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4. Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Zordu
Prison! Come on, Kit! We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.